Now we do the orbit with what the cocktail on the previous menu. It's a twist of Negroni with a special liqueur made with a green tomato and a little bit of fresh mint inside. So we're just gonna instead use the classic Sochi ml of Italian vermouth. We split it in three different products: China, tomato liqueur, and Campari. So 10 ml of China. Then of tomato liqueur. Same with Scarpano.
Yeah, exactly. That's another idea.
20 ml of Campari. And this is Sochi ml. For garnish, we use dried black olive with orange peel and vanilla. And a large orange peel. The fresh mints. Yeah, the up bits.